field. Do you like it? Why?
I like it because it can teach younger kids math in a fun way.
So what does the robot do?
It asks you questions of math, and you have to answer it. And it's first easy, and then it goes harder. And there's 5 questions.
Could you imagine that in the future you wouldn't have a human in the class, only these robots?
Well, maybe there still has to be a teacher to keep the kids behaved.
Oh, yeah. True. But what would you call this? Did you give a name to this? It's like Peter the Robot or Penguin or whatever? Do you think it's important? It looks like this. It's not like, you know, a monster, but it looks like a friendly thing. Does it help you?
Yeah, it's easier.
I'm finding if you would like to have your own robot in the future, what kind of robot you would imagine for yourself for learning?
Well,